Please don't. Look, you can't do this to me. I got a family.
A nice looking wife. Two beautiful kids. And you don't care? No guilty conscience?
Come on, this thing with you is a thing that any man would have done.
Everybody will be safer if I do a little preventive maintenance.
What the fuck are you doing?
I have to shave you down here. I mean, I can't have any hair on the incision site, right?
What?
Well, I've been going to my dad's medical library at school, and, well, you said I was pretty bright, right? I think I'm smart enough to perform a successful castration.
Get him out!
Please!
I'll do anything you want for 5,000 cash tonight.
Follow me. Oh, hang on. You good?
Yes.
Go. Yeah, we preferred if Rat was not to die tonight. He's already been drugged up, so feel free to just dig right in. Ooh. I'm no expert on the subject, you know, here, but I think that time might be an issue. There you go.
Close your eyes.